Hello, welcome to this video. Today we are going to discuss about the YouTube channel. So basically we are thinking how to create the YouTube channel, right? It is not a rocket science. It's so simple. So all you need is only your Gmail account, your valid Gmail account, not more than that. So if you have the passion, if you have any content or knowledge, if you want to share with your audience, simply you can create it. So I am going to show how to create the YouTube channel. You may be knowing what are the various usage of YouTube channel. I am not discussing all those things directly. I am going to the Google browse bar and you can type youtube.com. So if you are typing youtube.com in the browse bar, automatically you are coming to the home page of the YouTube channel. So this is the home page, right? And here you can see sign in. So first you have to sign in with the valid email account, Gmail account. I am clicking that. I am creating a new channel. So create an account. I'm showing how to create Gmail account itself. So create an account, and for myself, or if you want to create for your business, you can do that. I am trying for my personal purpose. You can give your name. You can use this. And here TikToks. I will try this. The password already given. I am clicking. This name already taken. I will do one thing. TikToks with Kalyan. Right? And we can say next. Yes, that is available. And we can give the phone number. I am giving my phone number. So here, yeah. Just click that send button. You will be receiving a code, verification code. You get ready your mobile phone handy, and you can say verify. If that OTP is right, it will be saying yes. So recovery video calls, messages. So this is done. Yes, I am. You just click that, and this is the privacy terms and conditions. You just go through that and read once. You can move further. Right. So our account has been created. We came to the YouTube channel now. Now you can click on that sign in, and it is asking the channel. See, TikToks with Kalyan at gmail.com. Okay, so it has been attached. So to using that, the newly created Gmail, we come to the other YouTube channel, right? So you just click this and you click on create channel. Now we can see Your creator journey begins. Now we are going to start our channel creation. You click on the get started. You can create a channel on your name, or you can give any custom name. I am giving the second option. And what is your channel name? I want to create a channel with TikToks with Kalyan. TikToks with Kalyan. You click this and you can create. See, if you are clicking this, the channel will be created. Now you can see your channel TikToks with Kalyan has been created. So that's all. Now we are here. Okay. So if you want to upload any picture, you can click this. I am uploading this picture, and this is a description. You want to change, you can change it. Okay, this is a channel description. You can give some one or two lines, or maximum 1,000 characters about your channel. You can write 2-3 lines. Okay, then if you have any channel you want to show to your viewers, here you can type, I have one channel that my website, the link title. So this can be linked to that one. I am giving one URL. If you don't know that URL, simply go to that and type that name. So this is one channel. This is one channel. So here in the address bar, you can notice the URL. You just click on that, then right click the mouse, click on the copy. So this URL has been copied. Now come to your channel here. And right click paste it. That's it. So this link also will be shown to your visitors. By clicking this, it will be directing to your channel. So that is the meaning of this. You can mention any other channels also. If you have any Facebook account, that you are also can be given, like Twitter and Instagram also can be added like this. So these are the add links to your sites, right? And save and continue. Now the channel has been created. You see, here we can see the name, and there is no subscription, subscribers, and the logo also, the picture we have given, no? That profile picture also added, that can be changed by clicking this at any time. Okay, and this one is a customized channel, and this is a YouTube studio, and this one is to add any videos into this. If you want to know more about this, you can click on this. So it will be showing some more information, otherwise directly will be coming to this screen. All right, so now your channel has been created. Now you can see this is the dashboard. So here it is showing the news information. Always it will be updating with the new information. And upload videos, if you want to upload, you can click this, you can upload the videos. The channel analytics, the current subscribers zero, so freshly started, no? It is giving some short summary about your channel. Okay, go to channel analytics, you can click this so that you can see how your channel is working. So right now it's a fresh one. So here you can see what are the videos you have in your channel. By clicking this, you can see that. And the playlist, if you want to segregate the channels, for example, you are uploading the videos related to the science subject, you can create the playlist science and math subject and any civics, economics, like various categories of the videos also can be segregated just like folders. By clicking the playlist, you can accommodate category wise, right? If you want to see the analytics, you can click this. And any comments your visitors have given, any comments, you can see that comments. Okay, so monetization. The monetization, if your channel is going well and so many subscribers after 1 year, according to the YouTube, the criteria, the monetization will be activated. Otherwise, you need not think about that at this time. Okay, and this is the settings. And here, if you want to upload, you can click on this. You can click on this. So you can see upload videos and go live. The go live also having some criteria. After that only your go live option will be getting activated. As this is a fresh one, you just click this, you can upload the video. If you are clicking this, you will be getting this dialog box. Here you can select the files, what video you want to upload. So let us assume you have some video, you just click that. Otherwise you can drop by dragging the file. By clicking this, you can select the files, or directly you can drag and drop the video files to upload here, right? Selecting that file is being uploaded. You see, uploaded, and the file name is the screencast CLS. Some title already given. I am changing this first video, right? And you can write some description about that video. So you have to give very consciously the relevant information, relevant description about your video, and don't leave this description box free. You write about your video, okay? And here you can see the video link. This is the video link. You can copy and you can share with your friends, so that by clicking that video, they can come to, by clicking that link, they can come to your YouTube channel, they can view your video, right? So this is the link. And if you are coming down, this is a thumbnail. Thumbnail in the sense what the video is showing. You see, if you are coming here, it is showing these are the thumbnails like that. Here also this frame has been taken as the thumbnail. If you want to put some other thumbnail, you just click that. You can go to your folder, you can bring some picture JPG files as a thumbnail. So if you want to upload the thumbnail, your channel should be verified. How we can verify? The verification process should be done. You should link, you have to verify with your mobile phone, so that this will be getting activated. Otherwise some frame, any one of the frame will be taken. If you want to go with this, you can click that file will be changing. Otherwise you want to take this as the thumbnail, see, like that. So various the frames will be taken. If you want to verify that, you can click this verification. You just click on the verify. So it is going to the verification. Here you have to fill the information. It's very simple. You have to select the country, call me, otherwise text me, verification code. So if you are giving this, yep, the one-time password OTP will be forwarded to your mobile phone. You can give that OTP at the appropriate box and click OK. You are getting your account will be verified. So after that, this also will be getting activated. You can upload your thumbnails, right? And here is a playlist. If you have any playlist or like a subject wise or some category wise, you can choose so that the video comes under that folder. Okay, otherwise no issues. Now this is the audience, and this video meant for the kids, in the sense you have to click on this button. Okay, otherwise if this is not for kids, in the sense you have to click no, it is not made for kids. So you have to choose any one of them. It is very, very mandatory. Okay, so if you are clicking the kids, you should be very, very cautious. You should be very careful, because the content meant for the kids should be very systematic as per the YouTube channel criteria. Otherwise, they won't permit, right? And age restrictions. And you can click, you can see this video is meant for less than 18 years or above 18 years. No, I don't restrict my video to viewers over 18 years only. So this is one meant for the, not for the kids. So I am permitting above 18 years. You can come down, language, subtitles. If you want to give any subtitles, you can add that. Otherwise, simply COVID, the default, nothing will happen. Everything will be perfect. After learning some comfortableness, then you can think about this. Okay. And recording, date and location. And this is license and distribution. You just click this. You can see Creative Commons attribution. So the standard YouTube license, in the sense, only for the viewing purpose. They cannot copy. They cannot use it for their own, whatever may be the purpose. But here, if you are giving Creative Commons, in the sense, this is a CC content. CC content means they can download, they can use for their class, they can distribute our videos for the any educational purpose. So it's a free content. Just like it comes out of the open educational resources, OER content. This is a video, and that's why we are using the CC, the Creative Commons. Okay, this is a license. If you want to see what is the Creative Commons, I already made some videos. You just visit my YouTube channel, there you can find what is the Creative Commons. Okay, and many other videos also available. You can just visit my website and you can see that. And so this is the nice idea. You can use this one and come down, allow embedding and publishing subscription feed and notify subscribers. So if you are giving this, it will be. Otherwise, if you are not giving, it won't be permitted for any other purpose. Just they can see how do you define this video. It comes under the music, otherwise paid and what. So generally it's a people and blog. Otherwise, if you want to see the entertainment, otherwise if it is education, you can select the education where it is education. Just browse down, you can see education. Okay, if it is a science and technology, you just click the science and technology. You choose according to the category. Okay, the category also is a matter. And the comments and setting. So if any of your viewers commenting your video positive way or negative way, you want to hold for your personal verification. If you say yes, then only that will display it in your channel. That can be checked with the help of these comments and ratings. And what I can suggest you, hold all the comments for review so that you can view personally, then we can approve. Okay, so that you can maintain the decent comments in your YouTube channel. Okay, visited their website, that will be to show how many viewers like and dislike this video. Otherwise, if you are unchecking, nothing will be shown, simply video will be there, and you can go to the next one. Now we are seeing the details are over. Now we are coming to the video elements. So what is the video elements? We can add end screen, in the sense at the time of video finishing stage, you can display some more videos on top of the the rolling video, so that if it is interested, they may see the next video. So that is what end screen, add-on cards. This is just like a promotion, the promote related content during the video. During the video, if you want to promote anything, we can make use of this. And next, we are coming to the visibility. So this is how the display will be visible in the screen. See, this is how. Okay, so this is a thumbnail. And if you want to keep the video in a private or unlisted or public, so this is very important. If you are keeping private, in the sense, only you and people you choose can watch the video. You can give the link. See, this is the link. If you are sharing the link with your friends, those people only can view the video. Nobody can see. Even if they are searching in the Google, the video will not be displayed. Okay. And unlisted. and anyone with the video link and can watch. If you are using these, only the link important. Without the link, they cannot view this. Okay, and this one is a public. The public, in essence, anybody can view. They can come to the YouTube channel, otherwise they can come to the Google search bar by giving the name of the video. It will be displayed. Anybody can view. So this is a public. I want to launch the video only tomorrow by 10 o'clock. In a sense, you can schedule it. So today's date is, it is showing that to tomorrow's date, and you can mention not tomorrow. It should be on 31st. And what is the time you want to start? I want to start only in the midnight, 1 a.m. Otherwise, early morning. You can fix the time zone, and it should be what is the time zone, Indian time zone. Otherwise, some other time zone. You can see that. Okay. If you don't want that, you can simply save and publish. If you don't want that, save and publish. You see, and you can go to publish. So once you are giving publish, it will be on. It will be on. Anybody can see that video. You see, this video link also given. This can be copied by clicking this, and see the link copied to the clipboard. You can go to the email or the mail ID, or is WhatsApp, or is SMS, whatever it is. You just paste this video link, will be forwarded to your friends. Anybody can view this. So this is how we can do that. So I discuss here how to create a video in a simple way using Gmail ID. Okay. So it is not the rocket science. So once if you are creating easily the video YouTube channel itself, it's guiding you what should be given in the next information. Simply we can create and you can upload. You can reach your students in a good way, because all the videos we cannot accommodate in our local the hard disk, otherwise some other memory space. It will be simply occupying, and there is a space restrictions also is there. To overcome all these things, we can create a YouTube channel. We can upload 3 hours, 2 hours, 1 hour videos without any restrictions. You can keep in the, you can place in the YouTube channel. That link can be easily shared with your students, so we can reach the students in an innovative and smarter way. Thank you for watching.